Welcome back to Mario Maker. I have calmed down from the last time we've played.
And it's been a long while.
Yes. So, once again, I'm going to start with... Ethan has done two new levels, and I actually have two new levels that we'll probably cover today. So, I'm going to start with Terrace Fort number one.
I hope you'll have fun with this. It's kind of challenging, but pretty good at the same time. Jump. And yes, this is another... Z Gamer's level idea I had.
Alright, we got Mario 3 going on here. I'm gonna turn the volume down just a little.
I don't think it's gonna be too hard for you to deal with.
Well, I see fire, so I'm already screwed, probably.
No. You don't know where the screwed parts are.
There you go. So far, it looks like a recreation of the first Mario 1 level. Or the first Mario 1 castle.
It sort of does at the start, but later when you...
Okay.
How are you liking this one so far?
Well, it hasn't been douchey to be so... Okay, is he dead?
Yeah. What are you doing? You gotta use more common sense.
Wait! I don't know what he died from. Wait a minute. Somehow this level actually feels familiar, dude.
Why?
I don't know. Almost feels like...
We did it, but at my house or something?
No, I'm pretty sure I got recorded. I think I did it after my frustration with that Boo Mansion one.
No, actually, I don't think so.
Alright, well, let's keep going.
Because we haven't started.
Did you do this level after we made that video?
Yeah.
Okay. Just that bit with the giant thwomp kind of seemed familiar to me.
It's probably a different...
Oh, fuck this guy.
We got fire.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
It's weird to me how sometimes some people forget the...
They have certain abilities?
Yeah, or forget the obvious, or...
Okay, I remember. Somehow I remember that Firefly being there.
Oh, yes! I think it's more of that I was showing you the works of it. When you were at my house. You're gonna have to run through all that.
You know what? Yeah, I will run.
Anyways, yeah, it was more of that I was showing you how far I've gotten working with the. Level. And yes, people, this was before the coins and stuff were... Or the key coins. This was before the key coins. It was pretty much when I was doing my basics.
Damn it.
You know there's more than one block platform.
Yeah, I know, but I'm kind of punishing myself right now. No.
So, I get to point and laugh at you if you screw up this one. Or that part, specifically. Ah, good jump.
What's up?
Coins.
Coins, 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 everything is coins.
In case if people were playing this on Mario Maker's...
These guys are immune to fire, aren't they? Yes, they are. God damn it.
Well, of course, they're relatives to the Buzzy Beetle.
Chick-corn! Hurry up.
Okay. You're doing really well so far.
Yeah, blow up over there, by all means. There you go.
Nothing more good than blowing up Sarah Ling Babongs.
Okay, thwomp, you go down, and I'm gonna run it. Run.
So, how are you liking the level?
So far, so good.
Challenging enough?
Yeah. To the point where I was almost questioning if I was supposed to go up there or not. Oh, screw it. How?
I fucked up on that creating part.
And you didn't bother to go back and try to fix it?
No, because I found out there was an easy shortcut down there. But at least it's not that bad. Oh, careful.
No, I could use a power-up at this moment at the time, though.
Oh, you will. You know, with Mario Maker, I hope they keep on releasing more and more content.
Yeah, I mean, there's a whole nother creation bar. Okay, I'm just gonna...
Yeah. That's on you, buddy.
That was my fault. That was my fault. Fuck.
Oh, that's cool. Let's see, what else? And there's gonna be a remix of a Donkey Kong arcade level I'm trying to work on.
And why I bother? I mean, this isn't the 100 Mario Challenge. It's not like getting the coins and one-ups mean anything.
Yeah, but it only means something if you're doing a challenge.
Okay, I'm gonna just drop. Oh shit.
And that meant nothing too, but they only meant something if.
There we go.
If it's the 100 Mario Challenge, so.
Okay, first Thwomp goes down, and then I run.
Right. And repeat. Whoa! You could have. Okay, that could work too, though. Though actually, you did show me, if I remember during the works.
Oh, I remember. I have played this.
Oh,
I remember. I got crushed between two of those blocks.
Yeah. And we didn't record it, though.
Yeah, we did, actually.
We did?
I remember. Yep.
We've
done this level already.
Well, at least you got two that we haven't done. Whoa!
So, sorry guys for the repeat level.
Sorry about that.
I might just let it out, but I don't know yet. So, yeah. I remember that level now. We have done it before.
Okay. See, that's what happens when you do a... when you don't do a Let's Play for a long time. You gotta start it.
Oh. Darn it. Sorry, I just wanna... Hi, Murray.
Because I already wanna make more levels and people like my levels. I noticed that.
Okay.
And...
Mario Brother Remix.
Oh, boy.
That's clear rate for only 4% of 100 people. Oh, God.
Let's just say this is going to be one of the... This was one of the ideas I showed for Pixel Panic.
Alright, you're making use of the costumes.
Yeah, well, yes.
Who the hell are you?
Apparently one of Japan's, Nintendo's magazine mascots of gaming.
Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
Oh, I get it. For a second there, I was having trouble figuring out what this was referencing.
Mario Bros!
Hey.
Why do you think it was called Mario Bros. Remix?
Okay. Why'd you...
Like, as in, I just already told you before you started the level, it was a remix of the arcade.
The hell?
No. And now look what you're doing. You're making a clusterfuck orgy of a...
Well, it doesn't matter now.
It kinda does when you want to go through more. I'm guessing you haven't unlocked that skin, huh?
Don't think so.
That one from the Donkey Kong Jr. But, yeah, you better...
Yeah, I better move.
God. And you haven't even got a checkpoint yet.
No.
Are you thankful I put arrows for obviousness?
For a hint? Yes. No, we'll get it. Now this is more like it.
Looks like he's punching his own head. Okay, careful with this.
Wait.
Hey, what are you doing? Whoa!
There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Nope, I'm not kidding. Okay,
hey, now it's good. I'm supposed to go through the... Huh?
Okay, there we go. Oh, whoa! That's why you don't dawdle with this!
I just start...
Yes, but don't worry, there's checkpoints. There's even more... There's a shit ton of different Mario Bros. Compilations.
Yeah, but me, personally, I would have put a checkpoint after each one.
Hey, it's not my fault that Nintendo was kind of being stupid with the checkpoint thing. If they would have given, like, more than two checkpoints, then that would have been fantastic. But no. They only give one checkpoint per sub area. Which is retarded. Otherwise, if they did let me go nuts on the checkpoints, I would have. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, technically, it's not my fault that I couldn't make many checkpoints. Because... Oh, that could have been convenient for people to have an expert mode or something. But anyways. Yes, if Nintendo would have let more checkpoints happen, then I would have been happy enough to give.
Yeah, you get down here.
And of course, if Nintendo... Oh, okay. You could have hopped on that thing good up there.
See, yeah, problem solved.
Okay, careful. I ought to make a guide in. I wonder if making a guide on Miiverse with my levels could attract more people to
want
to play my levels. I don't know. Because I think the reason why I stopped playing Mario Maker and making... I think the reason why I haven't made much levels... Oh, there we go. There we go. Mario's doing that happy dance.
Next. Okay, this looks batshit.
Okay. There we go. You're getting close to the end.
And I get to play as the comic book Mario.
Yep.
Hooray. The one that Nostalgia Craig loves so much.
Careful with this one, you could die from the blunts. And bombs.
Yeah, I figured.
No. See, this was the idea I had for Pixel Panic. Because everybody's like, oh, these games are challenging. They just are so stale and stuff. Yeah, well, if I already finished Pixel Panic, I'd make you go, fuck my life, I should have shut it up. And...
Okay.
And those who are set it... The bomb blew up when you fell down. Anyways, yeah. Anyways, for those who think that'd be really brilliant for an arcade idea... Oh, shit.
Well, that actually helps me in a way.
Yes! Okay. Yeah! Oh, yes! Okay, good. You got two more. You got two more.
Two more rooms?
I think so, yeah. Yes, two more rooms.
Oh, fuck this. I hate it when they do that. Power block.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, shit, mama. Oh, you really boned yourself. You really boned yourself! Not my fault! You know it!
Okay, I'm going... Yeah, I am going with your fault, not one.
You were the one staying up there the whole time, and... Whoa, barely made it through that.
Come on.
There we go.
Makes me wonder why you didn't put a costume here.
I just thought horror is no fucking around. And plus you're getting to the end, so.
Okay.
What the hell?
Okay, this is starting to piss me off, actually.
You think that was fun for me when I was, when I had to put this in the internet? I did not have a fun time redoing this level from checkpoint 0 to checkpoint 1 to checkpoint 2 over just to send this fucking level to the internet. As a way to say, it's beatable! Why'd you go back in the pipe?
Oh, accident.
Oh.
Okay.
Whoa! Oh, God!
Get up there, Mario! Fuck!
This was the worst part I had. That was the middle finger to myself. That part was the middle finger to myself.
He's taking a dump.
Makes you want to have Mario Moon on the enemies doing that. That's what I always do.
That was bullshit. I jumped.
Whoa! Okay, there we go. Oh, god damn it, that's bull! And Matt's smacking his controller. If something could cheer you up. You remember that funny response, Lieutenant Surge gave? Oh, fuck. There you go, people. Now you can stop bitching about...
That was bullshit.
That was bullshit. That was some pure shit. I can't believe, like, I'm not mad at you with that part. I agree with you. That is some bullshit. Like, what the fuck?
And the saddest part is, Ethan, you can only blame yourself.
I know.
I mean, I know you don't want people to call your levels too easy, but there is a thing about calling them too hard as well.
Exactly, but at least I don't make enemy orgies or pull some unexplainable bullshit uncreative jackassery. You know what I mean?
Damn it.
This is hard for a good reason. This is not like those pieces of shit levels that decide to make a massive enemy orgy for Mario to get ass fucked and mouth fucked by a bunch of enemies.
What?
All orifices.
Okay. Yeah, well, what do you think I'm doing right now?
Try not to get crushed to death by blocks and falling down in pits. This is not those retarded-ass, just be thankful it's not those retarded-ass expert mode bullshit levels.
Well, this one definitely qualifies as one.
It does, in a way. But at least, in a way where it doesn't feel like some asshole is on purposely doing it to just piss you off and make you never want to play the game again. Okay, you got one... Or... Yeah, I think this might be the last. I don't remember.
Get fucking up there, Mario!
Okay. You could jump on the pipe.
I know. I'm going to. I just feel like if I jump too high, I'm going to hit a bullet bill.
There we go!
Let me get it.
I think you finally got out of there. I don't remember, but I think it did.
Oh, if that crushed me, I would
have been... Okay, yes, this is the last one. I
didn't want to do it.
You didn't want to do it. Yeah, you're almost done with this, finally.
First I had to deal with it. Enemy clusterfuck, and then ice, and now fire. and why not? Bullet bills. Yeah.
You mean ball bombs.
Whatever. They all explode. What the hell?
How do you look like figuring... Oh, shit. Oh boy. Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Hallelujah!
It's gonna lead to my death, isn't it?
No.
Yeah, what if?
If you went the wrong way!
Because my first instinct was just said, drop me down.
So, what did you think of it?
I want to hurt myself very badly. Playing your levels makes me feel like a masochist.
Please, I'm not Rubber Ross, asshole.
I know.
I'm more better with being the kind of guy to make levels than Rubber Ross. I'm not that much of an asshole.
Alright, well...
I don't think like an asshole when I'm trying to make decent levels.
Well, either way, now it's your turn. Now, my levels are a bit more simpler than yours, but they're still pretty challenging. At least I try to make them that way.
Okay, what have we got here? Yeah, and I have fun here with you. Ow! Bastard.
You're gonna have to jump on him to beat him. He has the key.
Oh. Get over here, fucker. It's kind of annoying how some people, I mean some enemies, just hop around like an asshole.
I know. So you have to be, it's more or less a boss rush, where you have to beat the boss in order to continue.
Makes sense.
And Baby Bowser shouldn't even be that difficult. If you beat Iggy Koopa, he's no problem.
Exactly. The fucker tried to hop away. Get over here and hold still, dickweed. Did you see that timing?
Yes.
That was awesome.
Next.
Oh, fuck.
Couple of Hammer Brothers.
Why'd it have to be? Hold still, dick!
See, now they're not that bad.
Yeah.
Next. The big man himself. Or just giant Baby Bowser.
Oh, shit. Come on here, asshole. Yeah. Hey!
Yeah.
Fuck you!
He responds and...
Haha! Dumbass.
His brother is there, too.
Oh, great. Did it come out of pipes? Oh, fuck off, man!
No, they just respawned after you went through that door.
Oops. Still. Oh, go to hell. Ah! He's building lava. I guess you could say he went into some hell matter. Ow!
Urgh.
Hold still, you dick. I'm up here, ass. Whoa! There we go. Oh.
Now an air battle.
Whoa. Everybody has fun. There should be a mini game or like some kind of arcade of Mario. Oh! Shit. Of Mario, Did I kill him already?
Hey, you did.
Oh, I did it. So on, asshole!
Wait. Go down. Hey, you weren't meant to go through there. You got to.
Whoa! Shit! Nice.
Now see, my levels, I try to make amusing.
Yeah.
I mean, they can be challenging, but they're but they're not a huge pain.
Yeah. I'm sorry that the last one was a huge pain to you.
Hang on. This one looks interesting real quick. I'm just gonna play
one run or dead second.
I'm gonna play this one real quick. I thought it was a keep running and you don't die level.
Oh, bullshit!
One more try. Okay, I hit the jump button by accident. That one didn't count. Take that one from the counter.
This feels like a WarioWare game in a way. Oh!
Yeah, I'll let you try. Nice.
It's more of that because you have the controls different in a way. Oh, come on. Okay. Yes! Did he see that? Oh, shit! What the fuck are you?
Dead in 10 seconds. Oh, this guy's a dick.
Fuck!
Now we're determined to do this one. Run, 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 run,
run. Oh, you dick, Mario! You dumbass! Why the fuck did you have to go, hey, gee, I'll just think for a millisecond and fuck around and think about my own asshole.
Hey, this is a new one.
Mario fall into hell?
I don't know. All right. I know we can do that. Well, I know we can beat this one. Let's keep going.
Yes, dick with balls. X. Blood. So fuck you. Fuck you. You're an asshole.
I need to go on record. I'm not the one who made this level, but I kind of wish I was.
This is like a torture of WarioWare.
Mario, 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 Mario,
yay! Penis! That's
two,
what it.
One!
Get here! Fuck you, asshole! I won! Suck a dick! Suck the dick with the back saws, balls, and.
Okay. This one looks flamboyant.
Brought to you by a whale. It's a whale of a tail. Oh boy!
You know, that's real, this one. Let's just move on to my next level.
Because we pretty much are, when we do these, we're more focused on showing each other our levels.
Yeah. So,
sorry about that, but
here's my second new level. Red coins.
Oh, damn it! Hold on, let me start. I keep on forgetting that yours is more.
Yeah,
B is run and A is.
And A is jump. That's how Mario always used to be.
Get over your asshole. Okay. Hold still, damn it! Hold still, fucker!
Oh well.
Does he have a coin?
No.
Damn it, I've wasted nothing.
You can't give enemies coins.
I thought you did. Wait, what about the bosses and?
Okay, the you can give the enemies the keys, but you can't give them coins.
Now it's my fault. Oh, I think I see. This is more like a go do this room and get a key. Oh my god!
No.
Okay, where's the last one?
You passed it. It's way back there.
In the door?
No. You passed it. It was like the first key you were supposed to get.
Where? I don't get it.
Yeah, that mushroom's not gonna get it.
Let me know if I pass.
Oh yeah, up there. You didn't go up there.
I thought they were just for nothing.
That was the first one.
Okay. Ow, asshole! Fucking piranha plant! Always sucking people's dicks without permission! Piranha plants want my fucking ass! Fucking kiss assers. Oh, god damn it. Get the hell over here! Screw you! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. What do you know? There we go.
We kind of left the key up there.
Oh. Fuck! Hold on! That kind of made me a lot worried.
That was a good level.
That was.
But there is a little secret that I wanted to show you that...
That I missed?
Yeah, I wanted to show you that...
Was it that?
No.
The secret art of... Fooled you! I was gonna commit suicide anyway. Oh, hello.
Yeah, you could have used that to...
But then how to... Into the asshole like that.
Well, I think you were supposed to wall jump a few...
You're just trying to kill yourself now?
Pretty much.
You could have just exited the left.
That's about as many as I've made so far.
Ah.
So, one more level, because there's actually one course that I found that someone else made that I think that you'll really like.
Oh boy.
Let's see.
Small meals?
Yeah, I think that was it. It's actually voted number 2 on the best Mario levels of all time.
Oh, wow.
And it was found on... And I found it on expert mode.
You found it on expert mode? Oh, now how the fuck am I gonna...
Press ZR and jump on them. Spin jump.
Oh. Thank God. You know, fucking Mario Maker, like... It doesn't work with all the, you know, it doesn't, like, work with all the, Why did I grab that? There was no point.
What?
Oh! Bullshit.
You needed that mushroom in order to break those blocks up there and go to the next part of the level. That's the whole thing. You go to one part of the level, get something you're going to need to go on to the next part of the level.
That's pretty cool and creative.
Like in this case, the mushroom.
This guy's smart.
Now you spin jump on those blocks. Oh, wait, no. No, no. Walk away from it. There you go. Now you need that to spring up there.
This guy's smart. Okay.
Spin jump.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, fish for dinner. Ah, oh, damn it. That line made me laugh that I lost focus. Dinner. I'm sorry, that was just kind of actually funny that it kind of made me lose focus and... Yeah, this for dinner. That's gonna be. I don't know why that kind of makes me think that it could be like a new Mario Maker meme or something. Or somebody could make a Mario Maker meme out of this one. And the fish are. Oh, mushroom, give me a mushroom. Don't aim at me. I have to hold that, huh?
I think so. Just go through the door. Okay. Yeah, you go down here and you use it to get through that
Part. This guy's done it right.
Oh, wait, no. There's something that comes out of there that you need.
Oh.
Ba-bomb to get down to that pipe.
Ow, asshole. Down.
Yeah, you just gotta bomb your way down into that pipe.
Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
Okay, now you just jump up. There you go.
Huh.
And wait for it.
I like this guy. This guy's got a really good idea. Ow! Fuck!
Oh shit.
Oh boy.
Yum yum yum, the fried fish up there.
There we go.
Oh. Yeah, you're gonna what? Okay, hit that block over there, and I'll give you a Koopa you can use to hit those blocks up there.
Huh. I killed him.
But one of them, moving on. Okay, and you need that ba-bomb.
Oh, oh.
To blast that wall over there.
What's up in here, then? Ah, bollocks!
But you can still use the Goomba, I think.
Ow! Ah.
You need the ba-bomb.
I didn't mean to hit the ba-bomb, but... Get out of my way, dickweed. Come here.
You stabbed the Okay.
Oh, God!
Okay, good, perfect. Okay, now, one of those pipes also releases a peep switch to get through there. I think it's... Yeah, it is that one. Oh, wait, no.
So I was almost close to killing myself.
That one?
Because Mario thought he has a love interest with ba-bombs.
Run, 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 Mario. Checkpoint.
Oh, shit.
At least you got a checkpoint.
This guy's really good at making a level. This is how you do it right with the expert levels and the challenges. Ah! I need my salad! Get over here! Oh, there we go.
Now you do.
What have we got? Whoa. Oh, shit.
Baby Bowser. And I think you need to use the clown copter in order to get up there. There you go.
There we go. I don't hold a shell. Mushroom bullet bill made it.
Well, it's too easy.
So what? This was a really fun last time. This is gold.
Yeah, that was a good level.
That was a really fun and wonderful level. I had a lot of fun with it.
Yeah. So, we're going to go ahead and end it there for now. Good episode.
Thanks for joining.